Tanay is my favorite place since pandemic, kaya tuwing day off ko kapag wala akong maisip gawin, palagi ako nandito. Either camping, sipping coffee, sightseeing, and even chill road trip lang. Impressive talaga ang Tanay as nature serves healing from a stressful dive, diba? Today nga, naisip namin ng friend ko to hike, but unfortunately, hindi talaga maganda yung panahon. So we still went there to have breakfast na lang. Alam nyo na, coffee, as it makes our day complete. Habang nag-iisip ng pwedeng kainan, we met another aspiring vlogger. Isa siya sa mga namimitik ng mga riders na umakit dito at nag-recommend din kung saan pwedeng kumain. So please follow him. After that, hindi na namin kinayo yung patak ng ulan, so we stop here sa Tagpuan. It is a two-story resto where they offer coffee, meals for breakfast, pizza, cakes, at marami pang iba. Dito na din kami tumambay. Simple lang yung lugar pero tahimik with accommodating staff and affordable yung food nila. Kaya go check this one. And that's it for today's gala. Ingat kayo!